So Bhaktivinoda Thakur described here one in every yam he has described one Shishtashtak shlok. So we have already discussed about first yam. In the first yam, Sadhan Nijam, Nishanti Yam, Leela, Shraddha. We have described the other Shraddha. So he quoted the shloka of first shloka of Chaitanya Cheto Darpana Marjana. And the third yam sadhan he has Purvana Kana Leela, he has described here. He described their nishtha and the tnada pi suniche na taruru pi sahishuna. In the fourth yam sadhan, which is called Madhyana Kalin Leela, he described their richi. Shishtashtak, fourth shlok. In the fifth yam sadhan, which is Aprahan Kalin Leela, he described there, which is he described Asakti Dasha there. In the septum yam sadhan, seventh yam sadhan, he described the seventh shloka of Shishtashtak there. Eighth yam sadhan, he described the eighth shloka of Shishtashtak, which is called the Ratri Kalin Leela. So as well as which is written by the Govind Leelamrita, which is written by Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur.
Sri Krishna Bhavanamrita or Krishna Das Kaviraj Vasanta Govinda Leelamrita Granth. श्याम की लीला उन्होंने वर्णन किया। और विशेष करके हम अभी तक हमने चल रहे काम पर
पंचम यान,
पंचम
सो स्पेशली वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द पंचम यान साधन विच इज कॉल्ड अप्राण कालीन लीला।
पंचम जाम लीला कथा हम लोग श्रवण कर रहे हैं, जिसे अपराह्न कालीन लीला अपराह्न लीला कथा हम लोग श्रवण कर रहे हैं, जिसमें कृष्ण आसक्ति के बारे में और वर्णन कर रहे हैं।
सो हियर वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द कृष्ण आसक्ति।
आसक्ति में जब साधक पहुंच जाते
हैं, व्हेन द साधक रीच टू द कृष्ण आसक्ति, देन देयर हार्ट विल बी पायस, सो दे विल बी फ्री फ्रॉम ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ अनर्थस।
ऑलमोस्ट देखिए अनर्थ निवृत्ति की प्रक्रिया एंड प्रोसेस भी दिखाया गया।
सो देयर इज अ प्रोसेस ऑफ अनर्थ निवृत्ति, हाउ वी कैन रिमूव आवर अनर्थ। That is our ekodeshi vartini, bahudeshi vartini, prakini puna and atanki, atantiki. Ekodeshi vartini.
Sadhari sadhu sangha mein ekodeshi vartini
kaha. So engaging the sadhu sangha and the shraddha, having the faith, this is called ekodeshi vartini, ekodeshi vartini.
One part of anartha removed from the heart of the
sadhak. So one part of the anartha will be removed from the sadhak.
1% or 2%.
It is called the 1% or 2%. 1 or 2% the anartha is removed from the heart of the sadhak. This is called ekodeshi vartini. Kitna? Bahudesha vartini means most of the part of the anartha is removed from the heart of the sadhak. It is about 50% anartha. When the sadhak develop nishtha in their hearts, or when he enter in the ruchi, so this is called the prayiki. Means almost the anarth is removed from the heart of the sadhak, about 90%. And the puna, completely anarth is removed from the heart of the sadhak when he got the rati or bhav. So all the completely anartha will destroy from the heart of sadhak at that stage. Absolutely anarthas from the heart of the sadhak. Atanki. Absolutely. When you get the prem dasha, at this stage, no anarthas in the heart of sadhak. So, in this way, so we were hearing from the Vajan Granthra. So as we heard the Pancham Yan Sadhan Katha, when the sadhak entered in the Asakti Dasha, so he got the reflection of their own transcendental form. Avas Mane reflection.
Sambleams.
Realization a little bit. Realization.
Sublime.
I see what I mean. Sublime. Sublime of the his own transcendental form. Abhas. Just like the when sun rises. When the sun is sublime, the east. When the sun rises in the east, so we indicate that it is the east side, east direction. In the same way, this is called the abhas. This was sublimes. When there is no sunrise, but still there is an abhas like a sublimes. Surya is not rises yet, but still we have the siblings that time, just like Abhas. So in the same style, in the same way, when Sadak is enter in the Asakti Dasha, so he got their transcendental form in just like a sublimbs. So he realized a little bit of his own transcendental form. The katha we were hearing. How the sadhak performed his prayers before the Bhagwan. Who are the sadhak of Madhuraras? They always pray before their Ishtadeva. As we are hearing for the last many days, and we were hearing the shloka Ha Devi Kakubhar.
इस प्रकार साधक
इन दिस वे
अत्यंत कापुक अपमान के द्वारा आत्मा
हम्बली
अत्यंत
दीनहीन होकर
दीनहीन होकर
सो ही प्रे वेरी हम्बली
प्रार्थना आदि करते हा देवी कापु भर गए
Ha Devi Kakubhar Gadagada Yadya Vacha means after getting the love in their hearts, their heart is melted, and when the heart is melted, so he had agreed or to take the darshan of Bhagwan. He gets so much eagerness to take the darshan of Bhagwan.
And
so what happened when the eagerness comes? That's greed and the lalsa. What is greed and observation? Who are the Nitya Siddhi Parikara of Bhagwan? These are called Ragatmik Jan. Who is the manifestation of the Swarup Shakti of Shri Krishna? They are called Parikartatva and Parishad. Associates. Parishad means the eternal associates of Krishna. They are not the Jeev Tattvas. First is, one is Parikartatva, second is the Jeev Tattva. Parikartatva and Jeev Tattva is not known same. Associates. So the Parikartatva is the manifestation of Swarup Shakti Swarupani Srimati Radha Ji is manifestation. Just like Lalita Sakhi and all are the Kaya view, the manifestation of Srimati Radhikarani. And the Jivatattva, what is Jivatattva? So who has manifestation, who has manifested from the Jeev Shakti? They are called Jivatattvas, Jivas. We have to understand this, which is called Vivinansha Shakti too. Jeev Shakti, Tatas Shakti, Vivinansha Shakti. Vivinansha Shakti. There are three names. It is famous with three names.
इस प्रकार साधक अत्यंत दीन होकर के उनके लिए प्रार्थना
सो इन द दैट स्टेज अ साधक प्रेज बिफोर द भगवान वेरी हम्बली
और यही दैन दैन ही कहा जाता है प्रेम के परिपूरक कहा जाता है
सो द हम्बल कॉम्प्लीमेंट सब्सिडी
जैसे चीनी के द्वारा चीनी नहीं मिला तो चीनी के परिपूरक क्या है चीनी के द्वारा आप शरबत बनाते हो किंतु चीनी क्राइसिस हो गया चीनी नहीं मिला शरबत बनाना है तो चीनी के परिपूरक कौन क्या चीज है
रिप्लेस इसको कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री तो नहीं बोलते कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री
कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री
परिपूरक और रिप्लेस ओके सो क्या बता रहे थे आप कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री किसका बता रहे थे वो
परिपूरक
नहीं नहीं हम्बली
और प्रेम
धन्य प्रेम ओके सो हम्बलीनेस इज द सब्सिडी ऑफ लव ह्यूमिलिटी व्हेन यू हैव द ह्यूमिलिटी इन योर हार्ट व्हिच इज हम्बलनेस इन योर हार्ट सो स्पॉन्टेनियसली द लव विल बी लव इज द सब्सिडी ऑफ दैट When you actually get the humbleness in your heart, when you get love in your heart, until you will not get love in your heart, so before that, if you are pretending to be very humble, until you don't have love in your heart, बहुत मच्छर आ रहे हैं मच्छर काफी है बोल रहे मच्छर बहुत है फैन ऑन कर दो 2 मिनट के लिए
ये वाला चल नहीं इधर से होगा ये वाला
नहीं 2 मिनट के लिए चला था बहुत मच्छर है देयर इज टू मच मॉस्किटोस हियर Which is disturbing our katha very, very badly.
अरे भैया इसके पंखे चलाओगे तो ना इनको अपसाइड हो
हरी बोल हो जाएगा
इसलिए कह रहे ये प्रेम उत्पन्न नहीं होने पर जिसके पहले देना आदि चाहिए
So until you haven't love in your heart, so before that we say that he is humbly, so it is not the perfectly humbleness.
चित्त में साहबिक द्रविभूता द्रविभूत होने के
Sometimes your heart is spontaneously melted. So when they reflect like humbleness.
भगवान के निकट
They very humbly pray before the Bhagwan that time. There are many kinds of suffering in this world. When they suffer with these kinds of sufferings or sorrows, so we pray before the Bhagwan very humbly. So that is humbleness that comes just like if somebody is ill in your family if somebody is suffering from the stomachache and the headache so we always pray before the Bhagwan and that time we pray very very humbly and when the sick person's reformed and well so after that we leave all that It's the vistuti of Bhagwan in the praying of Bhagwan.
भगवान की
When he suffers, he remembers Bhagwan very humbly. Is it true or not that if your shop is not, if your business is not working properly or well, if your shop is not running well, so in that case you will be pray before the Bhagwan. And you are very, you are not able to pay the rent of the shop, then you will worship a lot. So whatever the people say to you, you will do that. Somebody say that somebody has done black magic in your shop, so you have to do Shani Dev worship and many demigods worship. So you will spend the money there and you will worship there. So whatever the people will say to you, you will do accordingly. Some people say that please hang the chilies and the lemon at the door of your shop. So the people will do accordingly, whatever the people will say to you. When you go to Kokilavan, and you will go to worship, and you will go to Kokilavan and worship there Sani Maharaj. You will donate the iron. Just like your weight, you have to give charity or donate iron. So whatever the people say, you will do accordingly. So first, your business is not running properly, and there are lots of expenditure. Is it true or not? Hey Prabhu, what to do? Please tell me. We always used to come in before Thakurji, and we always cry, oh Thakurji, please help us, please give something, have some mercy upon us. When your business is going well and running start well properly, and you got so much money earning, then we forget Bhagwan. Hare, who is Bhagwan? Let it be. So we forget all these things. So what's my mean to say? In fact, when the perfectly humbleness come in your heart, when the love is entered, when we develop the love in our hearts, so when we perfectly be humble. So sometimes we are very humble. So which is called, what is the cause of that? So sometimes humbleness comes just due to any cause, and after that we left that and we forget about that. So this is not the perfect humbleness. So in fact, when the perfectly humbleness comes, when the love is developed in your heart,
सर्वगुण संपन्न होते हुए पर भी अपने को अधम अपकृष्ट जानना तथा समाप्त ही समझना समझना ही देना है.
So what is the humbleness? When you are full of all the qualities or virtues and still you are saying that, hey Prabhu, I am nothing, I am nothing, I am nothing. That is the truly humbleness. When you have all kinds of good qualities, virtues, and still you behave like that, I am nothing, Prabhu. Deen, Adham. I am Adham. I am very wretched. I am very wretched. I am very fallen. Hey, Prabhu, please have mercy upon me. I am very fallen soul. So then when we pray before the Bhagwan, oh, Prabhu, please have mercy upon us. That is the completely humbleness. देने की परिभाषा है जब सर्वगुण संपन्न होने के when you are full of all the virtues and still you are feeling like that I am nothing, oh Prabhu, I am nothing, and we pray like that. That is the perfect example, perfect definition of humbleness. सर्वगुण संपन्न लोअर अनक्वालिफाइड
अपने को अनक्वालिफाइड समझते हैं, मेरा मैंने कोई गुण नहीं,
that I don't have any qualities, and when they have all the qualities, still they think, so I am unqualified, I don't have any qualities. So when they happens spontaneously, that is called humbleness. What is ego? What is ahankar? When you are nothing and still you show that I have all the quality. Ego, ahankar, command. When you are, so if somebody get a little bit knowledge and he says, oh, I am the best, I have so much knowledge, but still he doesn't know anything, then he had done something, perform some puja part like the worship of Bhagwan, or Bhagwan is giving something to him and he is glorying every fire, everywhere his glories himself, his praise. That is called egoistic. That is called ahankar. Just like the example of that Ravana. Ravan is very, very egoistic, very, very ahankar. It is a great example of this ahankar. But Ravan mein to quality thi na gurde, jaan to tha hi uske.
Kya quality? Bhagwan ke paas kuch nahi. Hum jab Bhagwan ke saath tulna karenge na, हमारे साथ इसमें भगवान के साथ क्या है?
So if we compare before Bhagwan, he was like a lusty person. He was very dushta durachari, very, very bad person, very bad. He had many qualities, but he had this bad quality that he was lusty, he was comparing with Bhagwan himself. So that's why if somebody has a many kinds of qualities, and if he has a kind of lustiness in their heart always, so his all the qualities goes in vain. There are many scholars or pandit, he has many kinds of virtue or goods, like qualities that he is a scholar, he is pandit, but he is very, very, what we say, lusty towards the woman. So the sansar, the world will reject him, like deny him, that he is not, neglect him, that he is not a good. And if somebody doesn't have so much qualities, but he is very simple, then the people will respect him. This is the material example. So that's what we are discussing about dhanya. What is dhanya? What is humbleness? So humbleness is the special quality of bhakti raja. That's why the definition of humbleness. So we should always focus upon the definition of humbleness, that who is humble, who is the perfect humble. So who has all kinds of qualities, but still he behaved that I don't, I have nothing, I am nothing, and I am the fallen soul. So that is why I am unqualified. So it is the perfect definition of humbleness. Gurudev used to give an example. Then one man is very poor, and he always pray before Bhagwan, hey Bhagwan, I am very poor. So he is not humbleness, he is spontaneously speaking. And one is very richest person, he has crore of money, millions of money, but he is saying before the Bhagwan, hey Bhagwan, I am very poor, I am very poor. So who is the humble here? The poor or the richest? Have you got? You understand? Yes. The richest person is very humble because he has lots of money, still he is praying very humbly, Bhagwan, I have nothing. One is completely out of money, and he is praying before Bhagwan, oh Prabhu, I am very humble, I don't have so much money, I am very, very fallen, I am very, very poor. So the humbleness he is saying it is spontaneous, that I am very poor, I am very poor. And one person has too much money, and he is saying before Bhagwan, he is very richest, and he is saying before Bhagwan, hey Bhagwan, I don't have nothing. I have nothing. I have nothing. I am very, very poor. So this is the humbleness. Even have all kinds of qualities, and he is, and one is praying before the Bhagwan, oh Bhagwan, I have nothing. I am unqualified. So this is humbleness.
एक व्यक्ति के समस्त गुण रहने पर ही वो अपने के गुण हीन मानता है। इसलिए कहते हैं देखो वैष्णव तत्व और जड़ जगत के लोगों के तत्व में यही डिफरेंस।
So this is the difference between Vaishnava peoples and the Jad peoples, the material peoples. Dinir Adhikdaya.
Dinir Adhikdaya Parin Bhagavan. Jo atyant dini hokar ke rehte Bhagavan ki kripa unke upar hi.
So who always be very humble and simple, so Bhagavan always mercy upon them.
Dinir Adhikdaya Parin Bhagavan. Kulin mani.
So who has got the worth in the highly society, highly family, and he has learned so much education, and he is very handsome, beautiful. So they got very, very ego in their heart that I am this and I am that. That's why Bhagwan did not mercy upon that. Do not mercy upon that. Just like I'm giving an example to you. There was an Ahankari egoistic king. So he spent all his money, assets, and he made a beautiful house, a mahal, a beautiful house. Just like you go to in Vrindavan. Prem Mandir. I have never go to, maybe you go to Vrindavan, you are saying the Prem Mandir. Prem Mandir hai uska. Its name is Prem Mandir. When you go to Vrindavan, so the people think like that, if we have been Vrindavan and we have not seen this temple, so we haven't seen anything. Just like earlier it used to people say, if you go to Vrindavan you haven't visit or Baki Bihari, you haven't seen anything. So now the people has changed. Now they are saying if you haven't seen the Prem Mandir, you haven't seen anything. So I was given an example. So he spent all of money and he made a beautiful building or house or mahal. So people used to come and visit that. Actually it was very beautiful. He has spent millions of money there. So he took all the money from the his subject and he spent there. And he made this very, very beautiful. When the people used to come to visit that, so he himself used to decorate, elaborated, like I have this, I made this, I brought this stone from there, and I made this at that, and this is the Italian pathar, this is the Italian stone, this is the Italian marbles, tiles, Italian tiles.
Granite.
Okay, so granites, marbles. Very nice. Italian marbles, Italian granites. So I put this, I put that. So he was describing so much like this, that. So hearing that, the people praise him. Oh, very nice. It's very beautiful. Very, very nice. Somebody is very self-praised. They used to like their own praiseness. this is the behavior of character somebody is that they like they are very praisey. They like to praise and they like to get praise. Yes, सुनना चाहते हैं. They like to get praise and they always like to hear the praise and many many times. So that king was like that. So one day after some times, so saint person Mahatma came to him and he showed everything. This mandir I brought this from there and I made this and that. He was describing everything there. So he was praising his himself. And that Sant Mahatma didn't say anything to him. And he was just quiet and watching everything. Okay, very nice. And Raja was so much sorrowful that I showed him so many things. Many people used to come, they praise me, but he's not saying anything to me. How kind is the Sant Mahatma is this that he is not praising to me? He haven't seen even a single word to me. And then Sant Mahatma understood, oh, he is self-praised person. He is suffering now. He has a little bit. So first he saw upside and then he saw downside. First he saw on the sky and first he saw on and then he saw on the sky. And then later on down to earth and on the downside on the earth. And Raja was so much angry. So why are you looking upside and downside? Why are you looking like this? He said, Maharaj, many people have made this kinds of buildings, many kinds of buildings. But what happened? What was the end? Somebody went to upside, somebody went to downside. They have mixed in the mud. So I'm just seeing, I have seen that many people like you, if we take out the mud from the earth, so you will find many kinds of skeleton there. So you will find the mummies inside the earth. Harappa, Harappa or Mohenjo-daro, Khudai. Mummies mili thi na? Mummies. So you will see like this. So I am just saying that you have decorated and you made so many things. So many who made these kinds of buildings, they have gone somewhere. Nobody knows them. Oh, now they have inside the earth. So I'm just watching them. So I'm just seeing them. That's why I was saying watching upside and downside. That's why he said, oh Maharaj, please give up your ego, give up your ahankar. Nothing will be happen with ahankar. Have humbleness in your heart. This is the perfect qualities. So that's why Sanatana Goswami Pad is saying the parivasha, is describing the parivasha definition of humbleness is all kinds of virtuous qualities you have and still you feel yourself that I am adham, I don't have anything, I am very unqualified. This is the definition of humble person.
भजन करता रहे संत महात्मा भजन करते रहे तथा भी कहते प्रभु मैं तो कुछ भजन ही नहीं किया आपके नाम भी मेरा प्रचार नहीं हाय हाय मेरे जीवन आज व्यर्थ चला
एंड दैट क्वालिटी इज पर्सन सेइंग ही दे आर वेरी दे आर परफॉर्मिंग भजन साधन वेरी नाइसली बट स्टिल दे से ओ प्रभु आई एम नॉट डूइंग एनी काइंड्स ऑफ भजन just like Rup Sanatan, they used to do a lot of bhajan and still they are saying, hey Bhagwan, I have done nothing. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself saying, oh, ashamed on me, I haven't done anything. I didn't any kind of bhajan, oh Prabhu. If I get a little bit faith, so Mahaprabhu is saying like that. I don't have a little bit of gandh in my smell of the love in my heart. That prema, though the Mahaprabhu who was distributing love everywhere, he is saying this like kind words. You heard the story of Kahan, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He was at the stage of that. He was at that stage of love where he was full of love, and his body was trembling. He was falling on the down. He was rolling on the ground. Sometimes he became so long, sometimes very short. So parts, joints. Sometimes his hand is so big, leg is so big. So then that kind of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu saying to before the Sarudamada Rai Ramadan, hey, I don't have a little bit of smile of the love in my heart. Who is full of love? He always pray like this humbly. This is why this is example is giving in the Chaitanya Bhagavat. Ramadas Vrindavan Thakur is saying the trees which is full of fruits, they are always down. Branches झुक जाते हैं, all the branches of that. If a tree is full of fruits, so what happen? The branches of the trees will down, go down, go down. In the same way, the person who has lots of qualities, who is full of qualities, they always be very simple, very humble, very down to earth. Jai Ho, Hari Bol. They always live very, very humbly. Very, very humbly. This is the example is giving. So when the heart, when the love is developed in the heart, the person spontaneously become very humble. So he say himself, oh, I'm fire in my life. I didn't any do perform any bhajan sadhana in my life. I have wasted this human body. I fire. Diktan, fire. So after that I have to go on narak, hell. I haven't performed any bhajan and sadhana. So after that I have to go hell. How many words I have to take in there? Oh, nobody knows. So always they pray like this before the Bhagwan. They perform bhajan and sadhana day and night. Everything they are doing, but still they are saying, oh, I am very, 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 very fallen soul. I have wasted my life. I have wasted all the time of food, is eating food. I have wasted all my time in sleeping and eating. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu didn't sleep whole night, but still he is saying like this, oh my God, Hari Bol. He was chanting whole day and night. That's all is saying. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is saying everything. He always performing holy naam day and night, and he is saying that I have wasted my life on eating, sleeping and all kinds of many things, but I didn't perform bhajan and sadhana. So he is saying to, oh Sarup Ramadhar, oh Rai Ramadhar, what should I do now? So this way Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was crying after saying all these things. So what's my mean to say? Parakashta. This is the highest stage of love or humbleness. Dinta. So when a person develops in their hearts love, so spontaneously they have these kinds of feelings in their heart.
बनता है भक्ति विरुद्ध द्वैत सर्वदा वर्जनीय है। भक्ति उसकी दिल से जो दही वो बढ़ गया। लोग दिखावटी पर भी
sometimes people pretending क्या क्या त्यागना चाहिए pretending क्या
दही ना।
अच्छा मैंने जैसे बोला
उसके कारण जैसे बंदर जो है
हाँ
बंदर भी ऐसे चुपचाप
so sometimes people is pretending to be humble that we are very humble so I am they are not which is not अनुकूल फॉर भक्ति फेवरेबल फॉर भक्ति सो वी हैव टू गिव अप दैट दे आर नॉट हम्बल दिस इज नॉट द हम्बलनेस
भक्ति युक्त दैन्य सर्वदा वर्जिने दैन्य वस्त बाच आदरण के द्वारा ही नहीं अपितु हृदय से प्रकट होता है।
यस सो हम्बलनेस हम्बलनेस स्पॉन्टेनियसली कम्स इन योर हार्ट सो व्हेन यू डेवलप लव व्हेन यू डेवलप लव इन योर हार्ट स्पॉन्टेनियसली हम्बलनेस इट कम्स इन योर हार्ट नहीं नहीं बिल्कुल नहीं
आरोप सिद्धा
इसको रिफ्लेक्शन तो नहीं बोलेंगे
जिस तीन प्रकार भक्ति हैं आरोप सिद्धा भक्ति स्वरूप सिद्धा भक्ति और
स्वरूप सिद्धा
स्वरूप सिद्धा
हाँ हाँ वो होता तो है
आरोप
इंपोज
इंपोज क्या बोलते हैं
इंपोज इंपोज थोपना होता है जैसे किसी को किसी चीज को थोपना लाइक आप इंपोज मींस इंपोज
हम इंपोज कर रहे हैं तो ये आरोप सिद्धा भक्ति
व्हाट इज आर आर आरोप सिद्धा भक्ति दैट इज इंपोजिंग भक्ति आरोप सिद्धा
इसके बाद होता है
संघ सिद्धा आफ्टर दैट संघ सिद्धा संगेन सिद्धा जायते दी संघ सिद्धा सो आफ्टर गेटिंग द कंपनीज ऑफ साधुस एंड गेटिंग सत्संग सो दैट इज कॉल्ड द संघ सिद्धा भक्ति व्हाट एवर काइंड्स ऑफ वर्च्यूज यू गॉट इन योर हार्ट दैट इज कॉल्ड संघ सिद्धा भक्ति स्वरूप सिद्धा सो एंड आफ्टर दैट स्वरूप सिद्धा भक्ति देयर आर थ्री स्टेजेस ऑफ भक्ति आरोप सिद्धा संघ सिद्धा स्वरूप सिद्धा स्वरूप यस स्वरूप सिद्धा सो इट्स मेकिंग अ रिलेशनशिप विद योर सोल दिस इज कॉल्ड भद्रेशु आगत सेवया
ये श्रवण कीर्तन आदि इस प्रकार
सो बाय हियरिंग कथा एंड चैंटिंग द होली नेम्स व्हाट इज दैट इट इज द स्वरूप इट इज अ पार्ट ऑफ स्वरूप सिद्धा भक्ति इट इज मेकिंग अ रिलेशनशिप विद द होल दैट्स व्हाट इट इज सेइंग सो प्रहलाद मौर्य इज सेइंग इन द नवदा इज डिस्क्राइबिंग नवदा भक्ति रिलेशनशिप डायरेक्टली भगवान एंड सोल दिस इज कॉल्ड स्वरूप सिद्धा भक्ति ब्रांचेस ऑफ द ट्री विल फॉल डाउन will be bent down in the same way when the humbleness the love when you develop love for the Bhagwan in your heart spontaneously you will be humble very nicely humbly you will behave with all the people very humbly very respectfully you will pay the respect to everybody
अंतर और बाहर में एक होना
सो यू हैव टू बी वन इंटरनली एंड एक्सटर्नली सेम.
ऊपर से ही बोलते हैं
समटाइम्स दे से समथिंग एक्सटर्नली एंड इन द माइंड और हार्ट दे हैव समथिंग डिफरेंट. दिस इज कॉल्ड द कपट. मधु तिष्ठति जवरे हृदय कलाहलम. They are speaking a very sweet words by mouth, but still, and in the heart, they have so many chal kapat, like cheating propensity in their heart. That's why it is saying you have to be same externally and internally.
श्री कृष्ण संकीर्तने श्री कृष्ण स्मरणे मजिया सततर भक्तिमान ठाकुर
भक्तिमान ठाकुर सिंह दिस कीर्तन वेरी नाइसली वेरी नाइस.
अंतर बाहर के गुण
यू हैव टू बी सेम बिफोर इंटरनली एंड एक्सटर्नली. सो यू आर प्रिटेंडिंग टू बी वेरी स्वीट एक्सटर्नली. आई हैव सीन मेनी काइंड्स ऑफ बिहेवियर कैरेक्टर्स दैट They are pretending to be very sweet externally, but inside they are very, 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 very dirty. They have poisoned their heart. That's why no, it's we shouldn't be out like this. We shouldn't be. We have to be same internally and externally. Whatever in the heart, it should be on the mouth. Then we will be able to get the mercy of Bhagwan. And after that, Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur is saying, So when after performing the Hari Nam and chanting the holy name, the heart of the sadhak is going to very clear and pious. So at that time, the sadhak always pray before the Bhagwan, Hey Bhagwan, when I will get the Dasi Pad of Shri Radha Bhati Radhe Ravi. How beautiful shlok is this? Rasa rasa sudhan iti shlok. So it's beautiful shloka of Radha Rasudhanidhi. And the explanation of Gurudev, the explanation Gurudev did is very, very nice. Every shloka. Haribo, Haribo. How beautiful is praying.
मूल पंख का कीड़ा स्फुलित हो जाते हैं एवं पीतांबर भ्रष्ट हो जाता है. मैं उन श्री राधा की रस सहित परिचर्या कब करूंगा. अर्थात राधा की कटाक्ष श्रद्धाति है राधा की आंख की जो कटाक्ष जो
कटाक्ष को क्या बोलेंगे.
उसके साथ कैसे तुलना दे रहे.
सो दे आर कंपेयरिंग ऑफ राधा रानीज आईज लाइक अ एरो.
ये कि कटाक्ष सर सर
कटाक्ष एरो. सो हु इज थ्रोइंग अ बार्ड ऑफ हिज आईज साइड लॉन्ग ग्लांस ऑफ श्रीमती राधिका जस्ट लाइक अ शार्प एरो. सो So who had this kinds of arrow and throwing the arrow off his or her side glance, and Shri Krishna fainted with that. And what happened is, and the flute who was hold, he was holding the Krishna, first he has fainted on the ground, and the flute who was playing it fall down on the ground. Who never leave this flute, that time the Banshee, he always hold the flute in their hand, in his hand. So this is the speciality of Vrindavan Krishna, two speciality of Vrindavan Krishna. He always hold the Banshee in their heart, in the hand, and the peacock feather. So first is peacock feather he always had, and the second is the flute is in hand. These are all qualities of Vijayendranandan Vrindavan Krishna, but Dwarkadish doesn't have this quality. This is the two qualities of Vrindavan Krishna. They have flute and peacock feather in their hand. Dwarkadish and Mathuradish Krishna doesn't have these qualities. So what happened? So by the glance, side glance of Srimati Radhika Rani, which is working like an arrow, so seeing there romantic sidelong glance, so what have sidelong glance, so what happened by that? Krishna has got fainted. Krishna got fainted by this, and he left his flute, and then on the head, peacock feather always fall down on the ground. Even his pitambar is also fall down on the ground. Pitambar, who has had the pitambar in their neck, so it has fall down on the ground. So we are praying. So all when I will get the dasi pad or parichayaka pad of Srimati Radhika Rani, that kind of Radhika Rani. So Brahma and Shiva are the other devtas do istavistuti on the lotus feet of Srimati Radhika Rani by the Veda mantra. They are doing the stuti of Srimati Radhika Rani by the Veda mantra and Gayatri mantra, and all thousand demigods collecting and assembling and praying like that very very nicely in a beautiful tone. So when I will get the dasi pad of that Radhika Rani, not only one Brahmand, Anantakoti Brahmand Nayak Krishna. So what is the stage of Krishna? What is the condition of that Krishna? Just when Radhaji got man, and when by the side glance of her eyes, sidelong glance of his eyes, she fainted Krishna. And the horn, even not he fainted, his Banshee, peacock feather and pitambar has fallen down on the ground. So, I mean to say that what kind of love Radhika Rani have in their heart, that by that love, Anant Koti Vishnu Brahmand Nayak Shri Krishna got fainted. Who is the stunt? Who is not only one Brahmand, he is Anant Koti Brahmand Nayak Krishna. Not only any kinds of words, just like a side glance of the Srimati Radhika Rani, he got fainted, he got stunned. When she cut his lips and she did a side glance of his eyes, aha, what happened then? The Krishna got fainted. That's why what kind of love Srimati Radhika Rani have in their heart, that Prabhupada Saraswati is describing there. Krishna Leela. Tungavidya. Who was Prabhupada Saraswati in the Krishna Leela? He was Tungavidya Shaki. There are eight Shakis, so Tungavidya is also the prominent Shakis there. This is the Tungavidya. In the Mahaprabhu and Saraswati, in the Mahaprabhu's Leela, he is Prabodhan and Saraswati. In the Krishna Leela, he was Tungavidya. So that's why it is saying, by the side glance of Srimati Radhika Rani, the Krishna got fainted. So when I regret the Dasya Pad of Srimati Radhika Rani, that Radhika Rani. So Prabodhananda Saraswati Pad is praying like this very humbly. So the side long glass of Srimati Radhika Rani. Ah, very good. Oshala Bhakti Vinod Thakur also saying on the Bangla Paya that how I will get this kinds of stage. When I will get this very, 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 very juice, savor, I will serve this kinds of Srimati Radhika Rani. When I will get this kind of service of Srimati Radhika Rani, what Gurudev is saying, listen, the time is over now. Oh, yeah.
This
with the affection of love,
चमत्कारिक रूप प्रकाशित करते हुए महाभारत का अवस्था में पहुंच जाता है। इस प्रकार भाव प्राप्ति के निमित्त युद्ध व्यक्ति ही राजमार्ग के अधिकारी है।
आप बोलेंगे तो करो ना।
नहीं,
गुरुदेव भाषा इज वेरी वेरी नाइस।
कृष्ण नवनव रूप में विचित्र रूप में प्रकाशित होती है, वही अनुराग और समुद्र चमत्कारिक रूप प्रकाशित करते हुए महाभाव अवस्था में पहुंच जाता है। इस प्रकार के भाव प्राप्ति के निमित्त लुब्ध व्यक्ति ही राजमार्ग के अधिकारी है। लुब्ध
लुब्ध माने
लोग,
अरे
राग मार्ग के अधिकारी कौन?
Who is the अधिकारी of रागमार्ग? Gurudev is describing here. How beautiful Gurudev describe there. This is the Pandit Bhasha, Pandit language. This is called Alankarik Bhasha. Alankarik language. Lobhi na. So who has lobh means the who has lobh, the greediness in their heart.
कैसे लोभ करना है?
What kind of lobh? What kind of greediness? For getting this kinds of bhav feelings. So after hearing the Braj Katha, Brajvasis Katha, so we get the greed in our hearts. So after getting that greed, we want to, the person who wants to get that feelings, then he become the adhikari, then he become the adhikari of Ragmar Bhakti. When he became the adhikari of Ragmar, first, we shravan karna. First we have to listen the Brajvasis Katha by the Sant Mahatma. We haven't listened this kind of Katha, so how we can get greed in our heart? That's why Gurudev was saying, I'm not saying, Gurudev was saying, so, Braj means, the Ragmar means Brajvasi. Brajmar. So hearing the glories of Brajvasi's love, after getting a greed, a little bit greed in their heart, who is the Shuddha Brajvasi, who is the pure Brajvasi, Srimati Radhika Rani. That how Srimati Radhika Rani is attract Krishna. Brahman Nayak. Who is the Anant Koti Brahman Naya Krishna? He has attracted towards Srimati Radhika Rani, but just a sidelong glance of Srimati Radhika Rani, he has fallen on the ground. He was stunned. So what kind of love Srimati Radhika Rani have in their heart? That's why that's the question is arising here. Even Chandravali cannot attract Krishna like this. Even Lalita and Vishakha cannot completely attract Krishna like this. But what Radhaji did? So she got Man, being Manvati, and then what was just a sidelong glance of her eyes, she stunned Krishna and he was attracted, fully attracted. That's why Gurudev is saying here. How beautiful language of Gurudev, very nice. So this is called the topmost stage of Mahabhav Dasha. So first, for understanding this, you have to start from the Shraddha. Shraddha, Sadhu Sang, Anarth Bhajan Kriya, Anarth Nivritti, and then the stages, and after that, after Bhava, Mahabhava, Madan, Mohan, or Madanakya Bhava. That Madanakya Bhava is the unbodied. We cannot imagine. You cannot imagine. The topmost, when Uddhav came in the Braj, so seeing the love of Srimati Radhika Rani, he was astonished. It is given an example, just like one person. He put on Gandhi topi, a hat. He put a hat on their head. Somebody put a hat on their head. This is called the Gandhi topi. And he is standing he is standing under the Himalaya.
Lap of Himalaya.
And he is seeing the Himalaya down upside like this. And he will up their head. So what happened? The head will fall down on the ground. In the same way, Uddhav got this kind of stage. He had topi. So he had put on full topi of knowledge on their head. And when he entered in the Braj, and when he saw the stage of Mahabhav Dasha of gopis, so all the knowledge fall down on the ground. So that's why it's explaining here that we cannot take this darshan by the jnana, by the knowledge. How beautiful Gurudev is written, very nice. If we read one word of Gurudev writing, we will get so much pleasure. If you read one word of Bhajan Rahasya, then you will get pleasure. Bhajan Rahasya Vritti, aha, again and again, you will read this. In the same affection, it's about getting in the heart. What is the symptoms of anuraga, of affection? Youthful? Yeah.
Ever fresh.
Which is always manifested in the heart, in the ever fresh and the newly formed. This is called anurag. The relationship between each other, that is called anurag. I'm not getting here. There are two symptoms in anurag. Of anurag, first is equal परस्परारूप परस्परारूप
स्नेह
दे आर टाइंग ईच अदर दे आर टाइंग ईच अदर विद दैट अफेक्शन फर्स्ट दैट सिम्टम्स दे आर टाइंग ईच अदर विद वेरी लव एंड अफेक्शन एंड द सेकंड इज And however they take the darshan, yes, however they take the darshan of each other, they will get their thirst in their heart that all I take darshan more and more and more. Or dekho, so they are taking the darshan by their eyes and they want more and more, just like a thirsty person wants the water. Again and again, again, again. So the Roop Sundar, the beautifulness of Krishna is so nice that you will take the darshan again and again, again and again, again. You want more and more, more and more, more and more. Kano ke dwara. So how you can take the darshan of Thakurji? How you can take this time this kind of water by the of Krishna's beautifulness? Then again and again you have to hear the Harikatha and take the darshan of Thakurji. परस्परानुस्नेहानुबंधनम दे आर टाइंग विद द लव एंड अफेक्शन ईच अदर फर्स्ट इज दैट सिम्टम एंड द सेकंड वन अफेक्शन लव चित्त द्रवकता इति स्नेहा व्हेन योर हार्ट इज मेल्टेड एंड दैट कम दैट स्टेज कम दैट इज कॉल्ड अफेक्शन दैट इज कॉल्ड अनुराग व्हेन देयर हार्ट इज मेल्टेड ईच अदर हार्ट इज मेल्टेड देन The stage comes that is called Anurag. Hearing the name or chanting the name, your heart is melted and your tears are coming out from the eyes. So he gave us an idol. Radha ji saying herself. Chandidas is describing. Radhi saying herself. This Krishna Nam is very, very sweet. What kind of sweetness is there? What kinds of honey is there? When we chant Kri, it scans our body is crumbled. Body is crumbled, just like electric cutter. When you touch it, all the body will be crumbled. Just like have you touched electric current suddenly? So what happens? You have a crumble in your body like this. When you hear the Kri, so all the body will be crumbled. Chankrat. When you touch the one string of the Veena, so all the taranga, all the rays of from down to earth will give us sound when you touch one string. So when you chant Krishna, not the full Krishna, Kri, so that's kind of one kind of crumbling in the body. And you will got fainted, crumble and faint. So it will enter in the from the ears and it will reside in the heart. How beautiful kirtan is this? Very nice. Somebody is saying and somebody is listening, then how the pleasure we will get. So there are two symptoms of anurag. Parasparanuvan, sambandha. First is they are tying with each other of love and affection. That snake is when your heart is melted. So what are the symptoms there? You will get a tears out come from your eyes. Tear will come out from your eyes. It will not stop, unstoppable. Just like Ganga Yamuna's strong, just like Ganga Yamuna, it will flow from your eyes. Unstoppable. So Radhika is saying herself.
দেখুন সেই চাঁদ বাগানে আইল দুই বৈরী আনন্দ আর মদন হরির লোমন কি দেখি প্রমণ যদি কবি স্বপ্ন নির কমল কৃষ্ণ আয়া
রাধে ইজ সেইং দ্যাট ইফ ইন আ ড্রিম কৃষ্ণা কমস ইন মাই মাইন্ড
কৃষ্ণ কে দর্শন করনে কে মে লালসা রাখি
When I desire to take the darshan of Krishna,
एक बार कृष्ण दर्शन
When I can take the darshan of him, even in the dream, if I take the darshan of Krishna, I would like to take the darshan fully of Krishna. I have just had desire that one fully. How I cannot take the fully darshan of Krishna? There are two kinds of enemy. Enemy comes in my mind after it. There is too much enjoy or pleasure comes in my heart, and the tears comes out from my eyes. So I cannot take the darshan fully, completely. That's why I cannot completely take the darshan of Govinda. When? So after taking the darshan of Govinda, what kind of pleasure I get in my heart? And a tear is coming out from the eyes. And the tears comes out from the eyes like Ganga Yamuna. Unstoppable. Bheeg jaati hai. It's full of tears of the eyes is full of the tears that I cannot take the darshan of Thakur or Krishna. And two enemies comes. First two enemies what? First is pleasure. When this pleasure comes in my mind, so what happened? So tears comes out from my eyes. So this is the day stops to me take the darshan. So when heart is got so much love, then where I sit Govinda, where I give the seat to Govinda. Are if your friend is coming, so you will say, oh, how are you, please sit somewhere. Even I cannot say like this, we can give a asan to him to sit. No, nothing. We get so much love in their our heart. She gets so much love in the heart that she cannot say these words. She cannot treat deep. Behave like a deep. And the tears is coming out from the eyes, unstoppable. That what should I say? What to speak? Totally stunned. Ashudhara Prabhaiti. So they stopped me to take the darshan of Govinda. How much pleasure you get after Govind darshan? The same Krishna is in the same form he is established himself in the Dwarka. Dwarka is Krishna. In the Nav Vrindavan Mahima, the Dwarka is Krishna glorifying the saundarya, the beautifulness of Vrindavan Krishna. Seeing the darshan of Vrindavan Krishna, Swayam Dwarikadish Krishna himself, he got fainted. In the Bijagdavadam Natak, it's kind of a play, and it's describing there. So seeing that Vigraha, Satyabhama herself, she is worshipping that. Satyabhama's father Satrajit, at the time of marriage ceremony, Satyabhama, he gave two things इन द सीक्रेटली
प्रिंस दिया था जौतुक के रूप आनंद से
So at the medicine he was Satyabhama, he gave two things secretly. Krishna was not aware of this. Sometimes what happens if your somebody has given something, a gift to your wife, you don't know. And it's very, very valuable. And you don't know that. Sometimes it happens. Everything Patni does, wife doesn't show everything to husband. Sometimes she keeps secretly. Have you got married? No. इन्होंने किया
तो पत्नी हमें कहा था ये को दो गुप्त वस्तु दिया
सो शी वाज गिवन टू क्या था शी वाज गिवन टू थिंग्स सीक्रेटली फर्स्ट इज
वृंदावन कृष्ण के जो है
विग्रह
श्री विग्रह
एंड द फर्स्ट इज द श्री विग्रह वृंदावन श्री विग्रह श्री वृंदावन कृष्ण इट्स इज द थ्री फोल्डेड विग्रह Which is manifested by Vishwakarma, which is made by Vishwakarma, and the second is Navavrindavan, and second is the Navavrindavan gardens. Krishna was not aware with this. What do I tell? every day she used to serve that vigra every day with nitya vrinda vinda which is made by Vishwakarma just like Vrindavan it is the second artificial Vrindavan everything was there every day Satyabhama used to go there Vrinda Navvrinda Navvrinda was with her and Krishna was not aware with this what happened one day Krishna with Madhumangal he was wandering he was waiting he went to that Navvrindavan suddenly and seeing that Navvrindavan first he got fainted because he got that remembrance of the same Vrindavan Dwarkadish Krishna who is saying the Vasudev Krishna is saying this seeing that Vrindavan Krishna got fainted Vasudev Krishna got fainted because he got the remembrance of earlier Vrindavan and he was getting these kinds of memories in their heart in their mind in the same way Madhumanga Satyabhama and sometimes anyhow Madhumangal he reformed he broke his faintness and they move forward seeing this all things what happened in one place he saw that vigra now vrindavan krishna so threefolded brahman vrindavan krishna he saw that vigra who is standing in the tribhanga form three-vent form so seeing that again Vasudev Krishna got fainted how beautiful roop is this how beautiful form is this oh my god the Krishna himself seeing that vigra he got fainted he fall down on the ground and Vasudev Krishna is saying himself that how beautiful room form I have oh my god I am very beautiful and what Krishna is चलो भैया आरती करो भैया
कृष्ण कृष्ण देख रहा हो उस विग्रह की कोई सेवा करती है
एंड कृष्ण सो दैट समबडी इज सर्विंग दैट विग्रह बिकॉज़ एवरीथिंग वाज देयर चंदन सैंडल्स flowers was there somebody has done just now the worship of this vigraha krishna was thinking in mind who is this and he thought to madhumangal tell me
is vigraha ki yahan par kaun puja karta
who established this vigraha and who worship here
vigraha hai
there is vigraha who is worship
puja to hi karega jiske mein bhav
so who will this worship who has the bhav and feelings in the heart they will worship so he was inquiring that who is worship and Mandungal said I will inquire tomorrow don't worry I will make a solution I will know and the second day they hide themselves in the garden both krishna and Mandungal hide themselves and what they saw and Satyabhama Navrinda Satyabhama Navrinda was coming and was serving Thakurji and doing worship of Thakurji and after that they went away nobody knows Krishna Madhumanga saw this and when Krishna returned back he didn't say anything to Satyabhama he was just like he was pretending that he is unaware with anything and the third day third day krishna and madhumangal again came before the satyabhama came they came earlier and what happened and krishna said to madhumangal do one thing we have to take out this vigraha and krishna himself stand there on tribhanga lalitam form three-banded form just like which krishna vigraha is same so he stand there in the tribhanga form so satyam was thinking that I daily worship like the form of vigraha so she used to do all the things same she was doing the archan and everything and she put sandals and everything flowers and she was feeling a different something different today and this vigraha is smiling a little bit and seeing a very smiling eyes
dekho vigraha ke aankhon ki ek putli to abdomen mein hota hai aaj vigraha ke putli ko kya ho gaya ek
up down
hai eyelids kya ho gaya
up down
abdomen
now the eye blinking the eyelids of that vigraha is up down it's blinking Have you ever seen the wrinkles in the vigraha? But today, this vigraha has a wrinkle on the lips. Something special is appearing there. She's feeling something different today. There is a smiling and the wrinkles on the lips, blinkings on the eyes. Everything seems very different. There is no coldness of the vigraha. It is little bit hot. Vigraha always when you see vigraha, it is hot. It is cold. But today it seems like very hot, just like a live person. It seems like hot, little bit hot, warm, just like a human body. Satyabhama thinking herself, what? I have served Thakurji so long. Maybe Thakurji is present, happy to me, and then he will give me something benediction. And Vrindavan Krishna himself presented before me. Satyabhama don't know. That Vasudev Krishna. Vasudev Krishna is there. And Satyabhama did a samstuti of every day she used to do. She was doing the same thing. Please be happy and give me some benediction. And the vigraha very, very slowly said, oh, please ask benediction. Param Bruhi, ask any benediction. And Satyabhama thought, I have worshipped so long, but he didn't say anything. But now he's saying, oh my God. Now the vigraha is speaking. सत्यभामा सैड प्लीज टेल मी ट्रूली हु आर यू कृष्ण सैड हे सत्यभामे आई एम द सेम वृंदावन कृष्ण आई एम नॉट जस्ट अ विग्रह आई एम साक्षात ब्रजेंद्र नंदन लुक एट मी व्हाट यू वांट प्लीज आस्क व्हाट यू वांट व्हाट 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 बेनेडिक्शन यू वांट
स्मृतियां वृंदावन की आप मुझे ले
So please give me your identification if you are saying that you are Vrindavan Krishna, that who am I? And Krishna said himself, Hey Satyabhama, you are not Satyabhama. You are Radha. You are thinking yourself, he is Satyabhama, but you are not Satyabhama, you are Radha. Then Satyabhama said, if I am Radha, then where is my Sakhi Chandravali? Where is my friend Sakhi Chandravali? Where is all my favorite Sakhis, Lalita Vishakha and all? Where is my Yashoda? Then Krishna. Then Krishna described one by one, everybody. Vrindavan Garden? Acha. So in the he all identify all vadis who was in Dwarka. So he then he she is this and she is that, and you are Radha. So after saying this that Satyabhama thought if I am Radha, then please carry me Vrindavan. Please carry me with you with Vrindavan. Lead me or what? I don't want to stay this place. I would like to be Vrindavan. In Vrindavan. Then the Kurukshetra Prasang context is started from there. This is very nicely described. Then Radha Krishna met each other. And all the katha, very, very, Vedag Madhav, beautiful katha, Lalit Madhav Natak. This is beautiful katha is described here. This is uncomparable. The Nav Vrindavan katha is uncomparable. Apurva, atulniya, very nice. If we have some time, then we will read this and discuss this grantha. We will study. That in fact, what is that? That's why it's saying. चलो भैया चलो भैया दीपक जलाओ सो सीइंग दैट फॉर्म दैट हाउ ब्यूटीफुल व्हेन वासुदेव कृष्ण सॉ हिज ओन फॉर्म सो ही सॉ हाउ ब्यूटीफुल आई एम इन द ब्रज लाला माधव इट इज ऑल्सो एवरीथिंग इज डिस्क्राइब्ड दैट सो वेयर द हाईएस्ट ब्यूटीफुल नट इज रिफ्लेक्टेड ऑफ कृष्णा इज डिस्क्राइबिंग इन वृंदावन In the Brajen Nandan Shyam Sundar form. So the same Vrindavan Krishna is not happy in Dwarka and Mathura. Where he is happy? He is happy in Vrindavan. Where in the Vrindavan he is so much happy in Rasasthali. Hari Hari Bol Chalo Bhai Aarti Karo Krishna Hari Te Chaturmukh Karna बोलो वृंदावन महाराज की जय बोलो श्रील गुरुदेव की जय जय जयकार हो अरे कृष्ण चलो भैया तुलसी आरती करो ओ कृष्ण हरि ते चतुर्मुख
कृष्ण सेवन मोख ब्रह्मा हरि ते नारायण